Hey everyone, today I have a collective haul and I'm back at home. So I just have a lot of random things that I want to share with you guys. Things that I've purchased from Forever 21, and hopefully I'll have a clip of me just like taking you guys along shopping with me. Hey everyone, today we're gonna go shopping at Forever 21 and I'm with my friend Camille and we're just gonna take you around and go shopping with us. Let's go. And I also have a couple things from my mom that she bought me from China that I couldn't share with you last time, and a new website that I'm really excited to share with you about. So the first thing that I want to show you guys is this blue top from Forever 21. It's a little bit wrinkly from just packing it away, and it's so pretty. It's a baby blue color. It's similar to the color of my room, and it has a Peter Pan collar here in the front. And it's just a very light sheer top. I just think it's super cute. And maybe I'll just show you guys a picture of me wearing it after this. And this top was $18. So it wasn't exactly the cheapest thing, but I just fell in love with the color and Camille told me not to get it, but I loved it too much. And I also picked up these shorts from Forever 21. They're only $12.50 and they are super comfortable. I'm not gonna lie to you, I've been wearing them every single day since I got them and they are so comfortable. I love them. The back pockets are just plain and simple. I love them, they're comfortable and just a great summer essential. Moving on, I'm gonna show you some clothing that my mom picked up for me in China. Some of the things that I couldn't show you guys last time because I was back in my apartment. So now I can show them to you. And it's ridiculously just very busy looking. It has this like crop vest with lace on it. It has sequins. It has embroidered flowers on it. It even has this little like sewn on gold necklace to it. On the bottom, it has a polka dot pleated skirt. I think this entire dress embodies all of the trends for the summer. It's just crazy to look at. I don't even know what to look at right now. And the skirt itself is really pretty. And I wish I could just kind of chop it in half so I can have a skirt and also this cute little lace top thing here. So pretty much it's just like a satiny material underneath. And this fits me really well. My mom did a great job picking the size out for me, but it is very busy. So you guys tell me what you think about this dress. If it's just too much for you, if it's like perfect, just tell me what you think. And I forgot it has these little leaf dangly things here at the neckline. So super crazy. Like I told you last time, it came with that little lace cropped vest over it that you can button up. It looks kind of like a cardigan. But here it is, the dress that belongs underneath. Just like the other one, it was way too busy. It has this very long cream-colored tank top underneath, and it flows down into this skirt. And this skirt is super cute. It's a light chiffon pink color, or like a peachy pink with polka dots. And if I could show you guys the design up close, it just looks like a tiered like cake-type skirt. Super flirty. I love it. And the tank is a bit on the sheer side, so I would wear another tank top underneath. If it's too hot, maybe I'll throw on a bandeau. So yeah, tell me what you guys think, if they're like too much for you or just perfect. I have another dress here, and this one is from lulus.com, and it's a nice light, kind of like a darker blue than the previous blue top that I showed you guys. And it also has a ton of pleats that just kind of flow down into these bigger pleats at the bottom. And then the unique part about it is the back detailing. It just looks very intricate and it looks kind of like a web. It goes knee length, so this dress is very conservative. It's very nice for like weddings, and the dress is super cute. So the next few things I wanted to share with you guys are from this new website that I just discovered, and I just fell in love with it because their website is so adorable and so cute. Their website link is called mexi.shopify.com, and I'll put a link or an annotation right here just because it's a little bit hard to say out loud and, you know, for you guys to catch it. So I'll just put it right here. And the first thing that I wanted to share with you guys is this blouse. It's a mint green blouse. Hopefully the color is picking up right. It's super gorgeous. It's like the perfect seafoam green color. I featured it in my summer fashion video. And this is such a typical top from them because it's quite a long tunic length top. This came as a one size fits all, which means they only sell one size. And this runs around a medium to a large. So I just love it so much. I love pairing this with jean shorts with it slightly just tucked in the front and then having it loosely hang around the back. And I just love these type of blouses. This is so me, just like chiffon and just the light pastel color. And this top was only around $15, which is super affordable, being that it's almost like a dress length for me. And what I love about Mexi is that their website is super affordable, and all of their fashion items come straight from Taiwan, so you know that you're getting like the most on-trend things. This next top is actually a jean jacket, or like a chambray top. It's super comfortable, very light. It's in the light denim color. This top was around $30, and it did run a little bit more expensive than I expected, but looking at the quality of it, it was a little bit just okay for me because I noticed that some of the seams weren't exactly perfect. If you look up close, you could really tell. Aside from that, I love the embroidery around the top as well as the back. I think it just gives your typical chambray top, you know, an extra twist to it that makes it super special. And it is a nice length, and again, it is a one size fit all type of top, sadly. And the sleeves are just long, and it has these very interesting buttons. They're like marbled with brown and white, and they're the snap-on type buttons. It doesn't have a tag like the other top, so it's very comfortable. It looks very vintage to me, and it kind of reminds me of something you could find at Urban Outfitters for twice the price. So lastly, I wanted to share with you this sweater from Mexi. It was featured in my summer fashion video too. I wore it just with some denim shorts just because it's very loose and it's a very like loosely knitted type of top. It's very light and it's perfect for those like windy summer days. You know, for nighttime, I think it's perfect, not for those like 90 degree weathers where you can't wear anything at all. But this is just a nice light pastel pink color. I really love this light minty color, just like the first top that I showed you guys, but they ran out of it. So I just settled for the pink one. And it's a very unique top because it's super wide and it has these very skinny sleeves. So it's super oversized. So you could wear it like off the shoulder or, you know, just like regular like this. I wanted to share with you guys about Mexi is that all of their photos on their website were taken from their owner. So it's not just like random photos that they found online like any typical Asian fashion store. They actually take all of their photos by themselves and they actually offer free shipping with any purchase over $50, which is very unique for most Asian fashion stores, because I know from just browsing around online, most stores they make you pay a lot of money for shipping, and I'm not gonna lie, that turns me off most of the times. So the whole idea of having free shipping is a great incentive for me, and that's pretty bad because I'm in love with so many of their items on their website. It's just so adorable. And lastly, some of the colors of their items are not very true to what you see. For example, this top here, when I looked at it on the website, it looked like a turquoise blue color, and it was a lot brighter. And this is just called a bright short sleeve, sleeveless top or something like that, sleeveless blouse. And in person, to me, this looks like a light minty green, seafoam green color, nothing like what it looked like on the website, but the style is exactly what I saw. All of their pictures are super clear, so I knew what I was getting, but the color was a little off. So I just wanted to, you know, warn you guys about that so you didn't, you know, fall in love with the color, and then when you got it, it wasn't what you expected. I'll just list more information if I forget about it in the description box below, and hopefully I'll find a discount code for you guys. I'll also put it in the description box below. And that about concludes my, you know, collective fashion haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and feel free to leave any comments below about, you know, what you think about the things that I showed you guys. And if you have a fashion haul that you want to share with me, feel free to post that as a response. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful summer, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!